lot of things this morning, 'cause they were so scrambled. And now it's okay, I tell you I've got enough to do. The afternoon was filled up with phone calls. What a sticky day, the air is cooling down.
Take all the time you need, it's a lovely night. If you decide to come, you're gonna do it right. Drive on double miles, you'll see a sign and turn left for a couple of blocks. Next is mine, you'll turn left on a little road. It's a bumpy one, you'll see a white fence. Move the gate and drive through on the left side. Come right in and you'll find me in my house somewhere, keeping busy while I wait. Pocketbook, I couldn't find it, so I sat and concentrated on the number, and slowly it came to me. So I dialed it and I let it ring a few times. There was no answer, so I let it ring a little more. Still no answer, so I hung up the telephone, got some paper and sharpened up a pencil and wrote a letter to my friend.
Mike and Monique.